Oh man. The left path kinda sucks. At least PyCon's first move is gonna be haste everyone. So he's not gonna take out any of the bridges. Yeah, the main thing is I need to get Peony up to this cursed idol. Or am I supposed to get Peony to that? Oh. I'm not really seeing good moves right now. I might just wait for all the enemies to go. Can I interact with this? No. Okay, I think I need specifically to get you up here then. Go. I'm just gonna wait for the rest of the enemies to go. Figure out what exactly I need to worry about. Congratulations, you only gave me Ultra. Well, I guess I don't need to worry about that, Salamander. I don't need to be so close. There we go. Alright, let's reapply that buff. And let's send you over here. Start messing up these fools. Nope, the salamander didn't quite die. Ooh, I kinda need to heal you then. Oh, there goes the squirrel. I can't interact with the cursed idol. What? Okay, I might need to interact with a specific side of the device. Great. Yeah, those two Beelzebuffos might just be dead. I mean, I can heal one of them, but I'm not sure how much good that's gonna do right now. Now Peony's going to- God damn it! Nice save! Yeah, I totally did well. Oh, it's the fire owl. Yeah, if the Fire Owl was moving next, then Beelzebuffo is not reviving Peony. The best they can do is try and clear a path for PyCon. Wow. No, I need to retry. Okay, those lava pots just provide rage, I see. It's those goddamn owls. What's your movement range? Not what I want. Wait. the heck? There's a guy missing from over here. What the hell? Why is there one less enemy? I'll take it, I guess. Right, if I just let you run out the clock, you can... Salamander will be like, yeah, I want a... Yeah, I want to go kill myself. How'd you know? How much damage can you do to the turtle? Not enough. And of course they're gonna get into those positions again. This time I know to kill that goddamn owl. Well, that takes care of the salamander. Really? Game. Thanks, game, for glitching out. Oh, just my favorite when I lose because the game decides to just stop running. Yeah, no, that one unmercenary just is not respawning. Nope. Just stay on this side of the bridge for now. I mean, you can teleport up there. That's gonna attract some baddies over that I don't want to attract. Okay. Now to kill the Uni or Oni Lana again. Now evaded. Whoa. You can move not very far. Wow. Where's that owl gonna go? Right where I need to be! God. You kill it now? Yeah. What can you hit from here? Just these two, huh? Yeah, I'm not putting you over the lava. You just need to go over here. Oh. My God. Okay, turns out I've made a lot of mistakes here today. At least that thing died. But so did my mimic doll. Hey, you've got rage. Now, be more alive. Apparently you can attack from down there. Here we go. examiner! Why have you disturbed my sleep? Me? Yes, you! Tell me! What evil am I here to devour? She summoned the Crimson King! Quickly, kill her and start the binding spell! Let's deal with them first. We can talk later. I am at your command. Okay. There we go. Okay, PyCon. Much as I want you to pick up the talisman, let's seriously deal with this number of enemies. He's first. Really? Yeah, you're gonna terror rain, which is only gonna hit you. There. No, grabby hands healing, please. Holy fuck. Nineteen. So little. Oh wait, I just put myself in AoE range. What the fuck? Peony, do you just not have much health? Are you all shields, no HP? For now, get this talisman. Heal Peony again. Yes, die. Oh great, that put us next to each other. There we go. Wow, so glad I used healing on you. Great. Unfortunately, this is not a good position for Dunk. But you know what? Let's just go right here. Why? I was going to take it out just fine with Beelzebuff, though. So many lava items. Okay, you're lined up in a way that I'm not gonna be able to do anything. Finally gonna learn what Double Edge does. And of course that's the one you target. I guess let's try to blind these guys. Right, can't you cure yourself? Yep. Oh right, I still have to grabby hand that leather belt. Stop being so dead. Everyone in the party. Let's grabby hand the crystals out of the lava. There. This is just awful. There we go. Nice, everyone evaded. Come on, just need to take this asshole out right now. Finally. So, who are you?
Shouldn't you know that already? You're the one that summoned me.
Actually, these conjurers try to sacrifice me to summon you. They plan to bind you to their will.
They would have failed. You'd only be bound by someone of pure heart. So if you hadn't been the one to summon me, they still would have died.
I see. Anyway, what are you going to do now?
I cannot return to sleep till I've consumed enough souls. Souls of those who prey on the weak.
I guess that means bad guys, right?
I'm bound to you. Lead me to the darkness of this world so that I may feast upon it.
You say it like that, makes you sound like the bad guy. I'll be glad to have you along. What's your name?
Last I remember, I was called the Crimson King.
That's a bit much. How about Red? Can I call you Red from now on?
Whatever.
Oh, Red, my name is Peony. Okay. The other missing girls weren't here. It means we're back to square one. Maybe we should track down Gaida. There we go. Finally got a new party member. Red, the Crimson King. Just got MB regen. Here's what level is he? 34. Oh. I guess I was a little early to summon. Nah, I'm about the correct level. Elix Rampage. Gain another turn if target is killed. Oh. That's crazy. Ultra assist, chance all allies with rage, holy shit. So, what kind of, like, crazy stuff do you have, Soul Drinker? Or buff? Meh. Marauder plus attack. What was Marauder again? It's the assist. Wait, but that says enchants them with rage. So is it just stronger rage? Or is it also buff attack on top of the rage? Hex Hunter. What does that do? ...50% damage to enchants of cursed targets. That's not bad. Ooh, that's -4 Ultra Trigger. Not sure I entirely want that though. I guess that would bring you down to... No clue what your Ultra Trigger is. Yeah, I don't think it says it anywhere here. Still though, I'm kind of upset we lost Pyachin. Do we ever get them back? Yeah, I don't know how likely we're gonna get Pyachin back. I guess we'll just have to wait and see. Oh well. Got a new spell. Really increases attack based on current HP. Next attack will deplete your own HP. Yikes. The last missable character requires spending upgrade materials within a limited time frame. So Guess I need to be careful about that. 10 scrap metal, 5 mana crystal, 5 copper wire, 2 runestone. Well, I definitely have a lot of scrap metal and mana crystal. Not that good on the runes. Oh, I've also got a lot of copper wire. Huh. Honestly, I've got enough materials that I'd be willing to upgrade the scout goggles. I still gotta be careful about the runestones here. I guess I could level 2 both these. Just get all the rings level 2. And I'd still have enough runestones. So, yeah. It's just the 3 type rings. Alright, I guess let's go ahead and do the camp. What the fuck? All these have been new. That's... God damn it. Oh, there's the cookies. Where the fuck was the wyvern egg? There it is! God, I didn't even get a camp skill. Oh, hey. Looks like red is good for getting rid of the rotten meat. All right. Oh. Tom wishes to sample the local cuisine, huh? I guess we'll have to let him do that next time on Fae Tactics. See you guys then. Goodbye.